Hey, Masas guy. Okay, this is our project update. So that this is the project using the desktop, web application, and then the mobile application. So first of all, this is the desktop application. So that our back end is the Spring Boot, this one. So that we can read the data. So read the data to the Spring Boot. So this is the Spring Boot read the store. So that we will read the data from the SQL. You can check. From the SQL here, take the database, then this one. So this is our data. You can see it's returned already. So that this is our desktop application. So that for the web application, so that you can see the local host 5000000. Then we show this like this local host 5000. So this is our data. You can see this stop 11 dot. So you can see it. So this is our web application. So that we can close it after we hang. So that I close it. So that after that we have a desktop and so that we have Android. Okay. So that we run the Android apps. So that currently we use the TeamViewer to view our phone. This is our phone currently situation. So that I using the physical phone debug. So that I wish I can see something from here. Maybe where for the debugging. Okay, you can check our phone currently is debug, waiting for debug. Yeah, you can see lavender. So that it list build already. So that this is how we do the cross platform interaction. So that other than that we also have the Raspberry Pi. Last time I already show you guys already. So this is how we do the cross-platform operation, so that's all.